so scared right now. I woke up this morning and I came into the bathroom to look in the mirror to see what I looked like, and I realized when I looked in the mirror that the communists have come and they have plastered the Antichrist on my chest. Oh my God! I've been plastered with the picture of the Antichrist all over my chest. What am I gonna do?